All alcohol purchasing boils down to a graphic design competition.
Especially wine.
You're like looking at a wall and you're like, I guess this one with the skull on it is good.